Right. Someone is behind you. Yes.
The ship's avionics are completely disconnected, but I can't call the last transmission.
Wow, what a miss. That's what I meant to do. Right. Oh, there is a chest up there. But I can't get it because I don't have a double jump. That's bullshit. This? Alrighty. That way. Sucks not having the second jump.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in full hands. I hope you're ready for this.
Sirugo, I hope you're ready for this. I guess we're not in the same fire team, so go to different places. That makes sense. Why you need to join the fire team? I don't know. Maybe it's a balancing issue, which also makes sense. Alright. It's back to me, so. Someone hitting me. Bullets, fine. This is running out of bullets. Some sniper rifle. Yeah, it's let us loot.
You just killed Arkham.
Yeah.
This could cripple the vault. And we got a warp drive.
What? Bad view. So I got something about maintenance, no idea. Okay, continue. Yeah, I got the double jump. Awesome.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the tribe. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
It's our own surroundings. The fall is just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join me. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope you chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure. We're in this together
Upgrade the dumb jump and go to another rifle. No. Fusion rifle, me. I think I will go buy more things because Jesus, all of those are bad. Oh, I have those. Alright, turret is. Finally, load it. Oh, nice. Nice also, and maybe. Level 4, damn you. See the gunsmith, and we'll check mall afterwards. Nothing. Meno dello Gliss. Level 4, everything's level 4. So maybe I shouldn't try to get anything now. After the next level. Way too. I feel the tower is far too small. I would have liked something like a Presidium in Mass Effect 1 before they fucked that up too. All these are right, yeah. Emblems and crucible. Ah, do I have any crucible marks? Nope, apparently it's client, not client, character specific. Any vendors? Nice. Who's that guy? Welcome. Cool library. Whoa, this guy gives cool cloaks. Warlock. Mote of light. You must return to the fight. This looks like the thing from Event Horizon. How about you? What do you have? Emblems. Well, right. Suros. Yeah. Those are all pretty crappy emblems. But why not? Let's pick one. We'll pick this. It's not like we use our money anyway. And off to the Wizard of Oz. Okay, let's see. We did the first quest, we did the second quest, third quest time.